Police are looking for crooks who stole an estimated $100,000 in film equipment. The thieves took it last night from a vehicle parked in a lot on Ponce de Leon Avenue, not far from Ponce City Market. The theft happened just before midnight. No word yet on why the SUV was parked there or if anything was being filmed at that time.